played music all my life. Played since I was three. It exploded and caught me in the face and along the right shoulder and forearm. Woke up and realized everything. It was definitely hard to think about at first. I thought everything that I'd ever done and worked for and accomplished as far as music was over. And now I it's hard to look at the crowd now, and I get out in the first few songs, I'm just like this and trying to hang on to the guitar because I'm afraid it's going to get away or something. I care less about, you know, being burnt or losing an arm or anything else. I just didn't want to leave family. That was my biggest fear out of it all was losing that. Can't spend another
minute without you. I've known Jake for 12 years, and his sole passion in life is playing music. And an excellent guitar player. And then him to have an accident that only, I mean, it focused, it affected his face. But for that accident to take that part of his body that was giving him the ability to do that passion in life, and then him come back and overcome all those odds to play again, that's pretty amazing.
And I actually played, and it was such a relief to say, okay, at least I can play and sing again. Then, once we got the actual prosthetic piece, and I started working with it, playing with it, and getting back to playing with the band and those things, and realized, hey, I can actually still play lead and this and that, it was just like a major burden had been lifted, in a sense.